A little better. Yep.
This place is crazy good. I discovered it while I'm here in Toronto, Canada on a press tour, and it's called Porchetta Co. They marinate pork shoulder in rosemary, sage, garlic oil, and lemon zest. Wrap it in prosciutto, then in cured pork belly, then roast it and serve it up in a sourdough bun with lashings of homemade mustard, truffle oil mayonnaise, parmigiano, and hot sauce. Buonissima! And it's bright ass shiny Guerrero, sticking your feet out the window. I tried this for the first time last night. You saw me, right? I was emotional about this.
You were. I think there was a couple tears involved.
I've only got a week in Toronto and I've already been here twice. You know, because it's so good.
Pharrell came by a few weeks ago.
You're so like emotional about, yeah, Pharrell, you know, Pharrell.
Yeah, I mean.
That's a big deal.
Yeah, it's a very big deal. I mean, you don't want to gloat about it too much, but I mean, seem to like it.
He forgot to mention this is Anthony Bourdain's favorite place in Toronto as well. Porchetta and Co. has this effect on people. I just talk about it with Canadians just here in Toronto and they're like, oh my god, I love that place. Okay, look at this. Here it is. It's Porchetta mustard sauce. It's all wrapped up and it's hot and it's salty and it's so delicious. Mm. It's so good. Look at this. The best in Toronto. I'm money green like the helmet of a fascist. So what y'all trying to come up on my ear talking all that raspy shit? Trying to ask me shit. Come on.